one of the most anticipated movies of the year, and finally the sequel to Finding Nemo has arrived. 13 years after Marlon goes searching for his son Nemo in Sydney Harbour, Dory is now searching for her parents in Finding Dory. And our very own Angela Bishop sat down with one of the stars.
Welcome to the Marine Life Institute. We explore the wonders of the Pacific Ocean and the amazing life it holds within.
We will never forget you, Dory.
What if I forget you?
I miss them.
Well, Ty, it's so good to have you back.
Thank you. It's good to see you.
You're practically an honorary Australian citizen. How many visits is this now?
From your lips.
I know.
From your lips. This would be my second visit here.
But you were here for...
Yeah, we were here for a while the last time.
And you got to see a lot, too.
Yeah.
What do you say, mates?
Time for school, time for school. Get up, let's go, let's go.
Did you love that first film?
Were
you
always... I love that movie so much, primarily because I've seen the impact it had on my kids. I have two young girls, and if you watch kids watching this movie, they are taken for such a ride. These movies are always so funny, but they really introduce some, you know, real-life themes to kids.
Story?
Yes.
You and I were friends!
No.
Given you're a fan of Finding Nemo, how excited were you to get a call to be in Finding Dory?
I got a call from my agent saying Pixar is going to be calling. And so when the phone rang, I answered, yes, I'll take it. Who is this? Yes, I'll take the project. Who am I speaking to?
What if suddenly Pixar had been offering you the role of a serial killer?
Then I would have been in. It was that's what was happening.
Hey-o!
So I'm playing Bailey, who is an incredibly neurotic beluga whale. He is in the Marine Life Institute with Destiny, who can't see. And Dory comes along looking for her family, and she enlists them to help her.
What's echolocation?
Well, Bailey's head is supposed to put out a call, and the echo helps him find objects far away.
I really can't echolocate.
I cannot have this conversation again.
I just hit my head very hard out there. See how swollen it is?
Your head is supposed to be big. You're a beluga.
Ed O'Neill, your castmate on Modern Family, got a call as well. Now, when did you two both know that you were...
We actually didn't really know for a while. It's such a funny process, you know. You can actually do these entire films and not run into the other people.
Can you please keep it down over there? My head hurts.
How do you go about creating the voice, and how much of you do you see in Bailey?
Yeah, they are incredible. So I found out very quickly that doing research on a beluga whale is absolutely pointless for a process like this. They are... It's going to be you. Like, that's what it is. And they'll personify it. And they're also incredible about taking your mannerisms and sort of, like, subtly putting them into the character.
Can you see bits of Ed in his octopus?
I hear Ed. Ed is Hank. Ed would tell you that in an instant.
Hey, you.
Hi, I'm Dory.
Name's Hank.
I have to find my family.
It's not like I have a map of this place.
A map? Good idea. You take me to the map. I figure out where my parents are. Oh, boy.
Ed is just so real. And he really brings that to Hank, you know. I've been saying that Hank should be the sequel for this movie. I think there should be a Hank. There needs to be a Hank movie. Finding Hank's other limb.
So how hard could it be? I was lucky enough to step into Ellen's shoes to record my voice and become Dory herself.
So what exhibit are you from?
Wait, I'm from an exhibit? Which one? I have to get there.
Oh, that's a hard one, kid. Unless... Nah. Never work. It's too crazy.
What do you mean? Just tell me. I'm okay with crazy.
You know I could see that.
My daughter is going to think I am the bananas pajamas. Wow. So lovely to catch up with you, as always, Ty.
Great to see you.
Congratulations again, bringing another wonderful character to life.
Thank you. I feel very lucky.
Somewhere out there is my family. I can't find them on my own.
Hang on, Dory!
Surf's up, kid!
Incoming!
Just keep swimming. Mom! Dad!
Does this mean we have to say goodbye to Dory?
I don't know why I thought I could do this.
Dory, you are about to find your parents. And when you do that, you'll be...
home.